allez-vous-en, allez-vous-en, mon petit, allez-vous-en.
Concept of the Dog and Whistle came about with us buying secondhand clothes, obviously vintage clothes and vintage furniture. It originally was going to be a pop-up furniture and fashion shop with coffee on the side.
Our passion for vintage and fashion and all things a little bit odd, and we just didn't think there was anything like that here in Hertford.
With the idea of setting up a market stall in Brick Lane, you know, our love of Hertford town, that we decided to open a shop, and got such a reputation throughout the town of putting on great events. It's our quiz nights, our music nights, cinema nights, making great coffee and doing amazing things throughout the shop.
Basically found out that the RAM was up for new tenancy, and we thought, why not give it a go? I mean, Dog and Whistle Pub, how cool would that be? We put in our presentation and Mullins just loved what we were doing. We ended up getting this amazing place.
Getting a deal with McMullen's and taking over a pub with the same ideas and the same format that we've already done in the shop. But it just snowballed.
Disco. 78, baby.
We all love the London vibe, you know. We love all that sort of scene, and we hope that we've created it here. That's what our intentions have been.
So we had about 5 weeks to get this place looking as it does. We had help from an incredible building team.
You know, everything in the pub we've sourced personally, sourcing the right things. It's a lot harder than just flicking through a catalogue and buying the new stuff.
The tiles, to the lighting.
Handcrafted lights.
The furniture. We just had some absolute amazing finds. When we found our Elvis neon sign, we were just in love with that. And our vintage bar benches, they were an absolute steal. I think they were literally made for this place.
The sofas we got out of a snooker hall in Bristol, which we sourced and went and got. It's little details like that which we think works. Bar staff wearing vintage clothes or vintage ice buckets that we've got. The little ornaments everywhere. We've really tried to work hard trying to make the perfect place and have that that great evening, which is what we wanted to do. As well as our amazing events that we put on, you know, the whole concept revolves around the beers, ales and ciders that we do. You know, we've got some great beers on tap. No need to front. We've got some locally sourced owls which come from McMullen's, which are amazing. We also do guest owls. And we've also got top shelf liqueurs, you know, the brandies, the gins, the rums, bourbon and whiskies. And you know, it all sort of mixes well. You get people in there drinking Guinnesses and IPAs and AKs, and alongside people sitting there drinking cocktails and wines and champagne. So the mix of people we've got is amazing, from 70-year-old guys down to 22-year-old, 25-year-old tattooed kids. So yeah, it's a great, great mix of people we've got. In the future as well, we're going to be doing our garden up in March. We're going to be spending, you know, quite a bit of money getting it to the standard that we want, you know, fake grass where, you know, kids can play. We're doing mini festivals out there. We're going to have giant screens for the World Cup, the band playing and DJs playing, and it's going to be a great summer.
We actually found out that we were having our little boy Sasha pretty much the same day as we signed the lease for the shop. Sasha is actually the same age as the dog and whistle itself. Sasha inspires us every day to do better and better. He definitely keeps us busy, that's for sure. He is our drive. He is the most important thing out of in the whole entire world.
Especially on the music side, hear people talking about how much of a music pub it is and have a really good time in a nice, cosy environment that also has, well, we're hoping we're bringing a bit of London into Hertford. It goes down really well, fits in ideally with the deco of the place, the feel of the place. We're just trying to bring as much of that as we can, sort of creating a new place to go. Yeah, it's gone down really well so far, and hopefully we'll be extending it in the future.
The music. We thought about it long and hard. We didn't want house, we didn't want garage. We wanted to get an eclectic mix.
You think she's such an angel? Her hair and nails are perfect. You stare at her devoted, as if she's real.
So the ethos of the dog and whistle is just to be yourself. After meeting Rick, I've not known him for very long, but we've just decided that we're on the same wavelength. I think we've hit it off.
Please meet you, my old friend. I got a fever, time of one man. It's been a while since I've been reeling, but you got me hooked again.
We're playing the music that people want to listen to. We like the same things. We're going in the same direction. It's just about being cool. You know, it's totally unpretentious.
Upstairs, which is going to be four beautiful rooms, all with brand new en-suites, which is going to have that vintage twist, which is what we've created in the pub, is just going to follow upstairs. It's not just the decor, it's the food we do, the drinks we do. Our bed and breakfast opening that'll add to the ever-growing empire of Dog and Whistle. You know, the reason it is grown as much as it has is because of the local support and the local people around us, which is amazing. So yeah,
it's fun, it's energetic, it's everything that we want. You know, basically we all want to have fun, you know, and we're having fun. What more could you ask for? It's such an eclectic mix of people and I love it. It's funny, you know.
You know, the lighting is right, the music's right. You feel as though you're at home still. It's fear itself. Check out your own backyard before you check out someone else. Railroad track in my neighborhood. Ain't no trains around that far, just ain't no good. Wanna know what's going down? And the pimp on the corner looks like the sharpest cat in town. Can't be no fool. Might get caught by the hook of a crook. Hard time for cool. Look out, Jake. What you say? What you carrying, brother? I hope you're clean, cause the man is mean. But don't come another further. Jungle Road. Can't be no fool. Might get caught by the hook of a crook. Hard time for cool. Look out, Jake. What you say?